Oh, darling, I'll finish packing your bag.
Oh, please don't forget my perfume, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Hurry up, you know I have to pick up Kissy up from the house. Oh, we don't want to miss our flight, okay? So we cannot go right now, okay? Let's start going. Oh, baby, please hurry up, okay? Okay, alright, so thank you. Let me start going, okay?
Oh, sweetheart, your bag is ready.
Okay. Oh, thank you very much, dear.
You're welcome.
Oh, I don't know why Ken is not here yet. He's supposed to be here.
Can you try his number?
Yeah, I called him before. He said he's on his way. I don't know why he's not here.
Oh, I think there must be the one on the door now.
Okay,
let me check.
Check it out, please. Then he can just keep up with simple appointment.
Hello, Lucy.
Hi, Tina. How are you?
I'm fine. And you?
I'm all right.
Hello, Lucy.
Hi, Ken.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
Where is your husband?
He's fine. We'll be waiting for you. Come in.
Yo, Ken, what's up now?
I'm cool.
Yeah, you know you're supposed to be here like 30 minutes ago.
Yeah, I'm sorry, it was traffic, okay?
That's what you normally say. I like someone when someone...
I just said I'm sorry. Can we start going?
Yeah, we need to start going now. There's no tension.
No, not too fast. Come on. We need to pray for your business trip.
Baby, there's no time. We need to catch our flight.
Yeah, there is no time, okay? It's important.
We will miss our flight. We have a flight to catch.
We have to pray for your safety.
Excuse me, but there is no time, okay?
You need it.
Okay.
Tina, please, can you lead us in prayer?
Okay. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we just want to thank you for giving us a lovely husband.
Amen.
Father, we also want to thank you for giving them a spiritual box.
Okay.
Because we know they don't work in the same company physically.
What?
Father, Lord, we also want to thank you for giving them money to book a house for 1 week with two ladies.
Jesus Christ.
Lord, we know they are not going to cheat on us.
Okay.
Because we trust them. Father, Lord, as my husband remember to pack condoms inside his briefcase, Lord, please remind him to use them at the right time. Father, I just want to thank you for this wonderful revelation. In Jesus' name, I have prayed.
Amen.
Lucika, continue, please.
Thank you, my sister. Jehovah Alpha, ever since I married this man, all I hear is only you need to get fat a bit. Thank you for finally giving him a fat personal assistant for his trip. I also want to thank you for the life of his boss that never said anything concerning his trip. I thank you for making him to forget his phone on the table yesterday without his password.
Amen, mom.
Jesus. I want to thank you for teaching him how to choose colors for women. At least he now know what kind of pants to buy for his personal
husband.
Amen!
Honey, we are true. We cannot have a safe
trip.
Yeah.